Hey everyone, this is Josh from Privy with product release updates for the month of May. I've got 6 on the list, so don't go anywhere. Let's do this. You asked for it, you got it. Now you can create circular pop-ups right from within the designer. Just check the box that makes it circular and you're ready to go. Pretty sweet. We've also added the ability to make the background of your pop-ups and other campaigns transparent. Pretty fancy, right? Now you can look like a total pro no matter what type of campaign you're running. Templates, templates, and more templates. We've been adding templates of all shapes and sizes, including blank templates. So take a quick look at what's available now and change up your design a little bit. See what works best. It's super easy to do right from in the designer. We've got a few new and updated email integrations with companies like SendGrid and DotMailer. So check out all the integrations that are available. If you're missing one that's important to you, just let us know and we'll add it to the list. You can now target your campaigns based on the primary language in someone's browser, right from within the audience targeting module. So if you're serving people with different language speakers or in different locales, you can make the perfect campaign just for them. Last but not least, you can now change the fonts on your form elements within all of your campaigns to make them perfectly aligned with your brand. That's all for this month. Thanks for watching and thanks for choosing Privy.